How do they not crash into each other?